Performing Arts Center.
This is the current exhibit in the art gallery. Let's take a look at some of the works.